Philadelphia is a city of monuments, but none is as identifiable and as controversial as this one. This is Rocky Balboa, who trained in the back streets of Philadelphia for Rocky I, Rocky II, and Rocky III. There's going to be a Rocky IV. But you know, somehow I wish it would have a woman's touch.